69-year-old Depere man was taken to an area hospital after crashing his car into the side of a home. The crash happened around 5 this evening near the intersection of County Highway C and S in Freedom. Authorities say there was damage to the foundation of the home and the water heater was knocked over inside. The man's injuries are not believed to be life-threatening and no one inside the home was injured. There's no word on what caused the crash. The investigation is ongoing.